Hello guys and welcome to the 8th episode of 24 Games of Christmas. Today we're visiting an old classic, Shadow Warrior. But this is the newer Shadow Warrior than I used to play when I was younger. I really enjoyed playing the old Shadow Warrior. But I thought I would give this Shadow Warrior a try. Per usual, I am joined by...
Oh, hi Mark!
Butchie, the cat, the one and only. If you hear any snores, purrs, rest assured it's not me doing it.
I'm on my way, sir.
Right.
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma.
Okay, let's see. We need to increase the audio a bit. Damn. Whoa. Pretty.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
Mr. Jeff.
Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke. Does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. Oh. I suggest you take
it. As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I'm leaving here with the Nobitsura Kage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang. Let's make a deal.
Who's your dad?
Okay. I'm sure he kills. What the fuck?
Always bring it.
You guys are pussies.
You guys are pussies. I want the sword.
Hey, who's your tailor?
Where are you going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do business?
Okay, Mr. Miyazaki. We need to find Mr. Miyazaki.
You are a gifted warrior. Who do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What? The fuck?
Oh, wait.
What?
So you need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness. The ego on this one. Let's see. He lives in Akabari Heights, drinks four roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla. I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze.
A few moments later.
Sword. For when you want to make it personal.
Okay. It's not a weird loading screen. It's like a... Huh.
What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
Press X to aim down the sights, man, that's bad. Okay, we got this. Give me the cash.
Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch.
You son of a bitch.
Coming for the sword.
Hello?
Oh, man.
You feel lucky, chump? I mean, punk? Damn, I always fuck that up.
Hello?
Looks like you brought claws to a sword fight.
I already forgot what key was the quick slash.
What the fuck is going on here?
Any more? Huh? Want some more? Huh?
Where are your claws now, Skippy?
Yeah, where are your claws now, Skippy?
Miyazaki! Oh.
You. Where is it? Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Shh. Gentlemen will appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword, Then Dies. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me.
Yeah, don't fuck with me,
Where
boy.
Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you?
And you go bang bang.
You're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds.
What?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit.
Okay.
Come on. You need to focus. Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
People got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Oh. How much can I spam this?
Oh, that feels good.
Gotta make sure I grab some cash for the road, you know? Alright. What? Hello? Oh, I see. Hello.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
What the fuck? That demon juice, though. Keeping me full. Arrow. Learn skills. Okay. Okay, sounds good. Okay. Back to game. So hope I'll see him.
Useful trick.
Okay, nice. So do I have some form of fire? Right, let's try this bad boy out. Using a variety of violent attacks and different demonic powers, you'll be rewarded with additional power.
Those things real?
Are those things real? Well, they die when I cut them.
It's Lo Wang! You can't hide forever, Wang! You can't hide forever, Wang!
Ugly bastard!
It's Hanu. Oh, it's Hanu. Bow, bow.
You're a monster.
Don't call me a monster. We barely know each other. Let's use the first aid kit.
It's a shame to let good dynamite go to waste.
Oh, serious Sam. Hard reset, haven't played that. Power like a oh, this is nice. Can't play it.
Need a rocket launcher right fucking now.
Okay, it was the game. Whoa. Oh. Oh, that wasn't as nice. Okay. I can't play arcade forever, boys. Gotta get to that lady. Mush mushy. Hello, hello. Hello? Hello there. Okay, I won't kill it. I... Oh, there's side paths as well. Oh, I'll take the main road. Okay. I was wrong. The rabbit will show me the way.
I believe in miracles. Where you from? You sexy thing, sexy thing.
Okay. That's what the fuck is that? Ooh, it's one of those things. How do I get in there? That's some rough ass bamboo. How do I get in there? Through this road? Through this path? And here we go. Secret found. Bling bling bling. Yeah boy. Hello. Hello. Where is this blue shrine thing? Up the stream.
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Dark Crystal gives you a key and then it starts to upgrade demonic powers, okay? Game post.
This path is cheap, though.
That's the blue thing, I think. Yatta! Weh, weh. Nice. Nice. Oh, you think you can fight me, huh? Punk?
What are these things?
Shadow beings.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings from the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up.
It clears everything. Oh? What's gonna happen in here? A worthy foe for Lu Wang. I'll stick to the component things. My car!
It's Lu Wang! Hide all you want!
Oops, wrong weapon.
How does henchmaning pay these days anyway? I hope the death benefit is decent.
Oh. Oops, wrong thing again. I tried, okay?
Okay. So where did that thing go?
It's probably looking for a temple.
Why?
It's a golem. It needs to go back. A temple is a place of power.
Well, the biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place.
Let's go in here again. Let's get to the temple. Are you fucking kidding me?
Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one. The one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Get out of my car.
Nice. Damn, that's long. Well, I think that will be it for today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.
Hey guys, if you enjoyed watching this video, consider leaving a like, comment, and you could even share it. Well, and you could subscribe. I mean, that's nice. Yeah, thanks for watching.